A complete set of traditional rubber powder equipment generally includes three main parts: the tire assembly equipment, the grinding unit, and the steel fiber remover. The crumb rubber production technique is roughly as follows. Firstly, use the tire assembly equipment to cut tires into stripes and pieces. Secondly, use the grinding unit to grind rubber pieces into powder. And finally, use the steel fiber remover to separate steel wire and fiber and send the substandard rubber powder back to the grinder for second grinding. However, the rubber grinding unit of the traditional rubber powder production line generally adopts the bearing brush type or nylon sleeve type sliding operation mode. These modes bear large frictional resistance and thus waste a lot of energy with low productivity. Moreover, large friction brings high maintenance cost because sleeves and bearings easily get broken. As a pioneer in China's rubber recycling industry, EcoCreation has looked far ahead and made bold innovations. Through years of research and experiments, the company has successfully developed the first nationally patented new type grinder. Compared to the traditional rubber grinders, the new rubber grinder of EcoCreation adopts the double roll long rolling bearing operation mode. This operation mode can not only lower the frictional force, improve the working efficiency, extend the service life of equipment, but also can reduce energy consumption. Compared to the traditional type, the new type designed by EcoCreation could save 1/3 of power consumption. The energy expense saved in 1 year is equal to the price of a new equipment. More than that, the crumb rubber produced by new type machine is much more finer. The traditional grinder's front roller is arc groove type. Back roller is sawtooth groove type. EcoCreation improved this mode and designed both rollers to be the sawtooth groove type. And the two rollers are supposed to interlace with each other horizontally to make the granulation much finer. Besides the grinder, EcoCreation also has made innovations of the tire disassembling equipment unit to save more energy. EcoCreation disassembling equipment unit can separate steel wire from tires rapidly and completely to get intact steel rings. The tires without steel wire are then transported to the cutting machine to be cut into pieces. EcoCreation large tire cutting machine can directly cut the whole tire into rubber pieces, without pretreatment like cutting tires into rubber rings and strips. Then the rubber pieces can be sent into rubber grinders for grinding. EcoCreation new type grinders can grind rubber pieces into rubber particles and powder of different sizes as required. Then the rubber particles and powder are transported to two screening beds in sequence for fine materials. The powder would then be transported to magnetic separation machines to separate steel impurities and finally get pure. The substandard rubber powder would then be sent back to the grinders for second grinding. The recycling processing technology is advanced. It neither needs any chemical materials nor produces waste gas or water. 99% of the steel wire and fiber are separated out, and thus rubber powder gets pure at a low cost.